Last year, researchers at the University of Missouri found that students with no Friday classes drank twice as much on Thursdays. Now the University of Iowa is putting that information to good use. It's increasing the number of Friday courses in the hopes of cutting down on binge drinking. And other schools are considering similar moves.